Hey guys, the question is, sales on account would produce what effect on the balance sheet? Option A, increased revenue. Option B, increased non-cash assets, account receivable. Option C, decreased non-cash assets, inventory. Option D, A and B. Option E, A, B and C. Here, the right option will be increased non-cash assets. Sales on account means credit sales, which will increase the account receivable, and account receivable is a part of balance sheet. So it will increase non-cash assets, which is account receivable. So here's our solution.